Good morning, guys. It is 6:04 a.m. So I got a very late start to this morning. I don't know what happened, but I turned my alarm off. Like, I didn't snooze it. I turned it off. And then I went back to sleep, I guess. And then without any alarm, I just woke up at 5:57, which is a little bit late for me. And I had to really, really rush. I had to skip a step in my routine, but it's all right. Whatever. So yeah, I've definitely gotten a late start to this morning. I don't know why. That never happens to me, so. And yeah, it's 6:04, so no delayed openings, no cancellations, just normal school day, and I feel like there's something in my eye. I don't even want to wear makeup today. I want to put my hair up. Let's put my hair up. Yeah, I'm feeling like one of those days. I didn't pick out any clothes last night, so this morning I was just like, oh crap, I'll just pick out this classic basic one. Yeah, I'm feeling the day where I want to throw my hair up and not wear makeup. Just be chilled and casual. It's Friday, casual Friday. I have gym today, so it's all good, it's all good. Oh crap, this is the worst ponytail ever. See, this is why I suck at ponytails. Why I always just go with the super ratchet looking low one. Because I can't do any other ponytail. I can't do high ponytails. Oh, I don't even want to put my hair up anymore. Oh, I'm feeling so indecisive today. Like, I'm not feeling bad. I'm just feeling like chilled and casual. Like, I don't want to get ready this morning. I'm just, maybe, I guess I'm just not feeling motivated. I don't know. I really don't know. Let's just do my morning stuff. I haven't even, like, gotten started with this stuff yet. Oh, I'm a mess. I don't know. My hair looks so bad like this. I don't want to leave it like this. I don't know, I guess that looks okay. I'm gonna try not to put that much effort into this. It's like when you try to make things look effortless, it requires so much effort. I don't know what this is. What are we doing it? Okay. I'm leaving it like this. I'm not even gonna touch it. I don't care. It looks bad. I don't care. And it's 6:10 already, so I have 10 minutes to do all this stuff. So I'm just not gonna wear makeup today. I don't even feel like it. Okay, no makeup Friday. Casual Friday. I don't care about wearing like makeup or like looking fabulous. I just need to get ready and make myself clean and basic tasks like that. Like going to the bathroom and cleaning my face, getting dressed, basic stuff like that. Like, I don't need to do anything extra. Yeah, I'm sorry that this morning was a little bit crazy, and I'm a little bit of a mess this morning. I'm not feeling, I don't know what I'm feeling right now. Like, I'm not, like I said, I'm not feeling, like, bad. I'm just feeling, like, overwhelmed, I guess, maybe. I don't know. Maybe, because I got up late, so I've kind of had a rough morning trying to get things done really fast and having ratchet hair and yeah, so sorry about that. This is the reality, and I'm showing you guys the reality of my life, and right now that's what this is. So yeah. Good afternoon, everybody. It is 3:42. I just finished. Oh, it's snowing again. Wow, okay, so it was snowing hard all day up until like 1, and then it stopped, and then it was just kind of chilly, and now it's snowing again. My mom, like, as soon as I started this clip, my mom texted me, even though she's downstairs. She texted me, snowing. And I looked out the window. And it's just snowing. I don't even know if you guys can see that, but...
It's definitely snowing.
But yeah, it's a little chilly. I just finished my smoothie and, you know, my food. Oh, this is a really good hamstring stretch. My hamstrings are still so freaking sore. My legs are still really sore. Like, that hasn't gotten any better, to be honest. But, I just ate and watched some videos, and now I gotta edit mine. I edited some of it. Still need to edit most of it, so I am about to start that, but I thought I'd give you guys a little update. By the way, what I showed you earlier was my French project. With a cute, adorable little Zoe with her afro. I used to have an afro. Yeah, and by the way, I clearly took my hair down. But I had it up for most of the day. And then I had gym class, and then it just looked really ratchet. I was like, okay, taking this down. Oh, first I need to shower. I haven't washed my hair in too long. So, I'm going to do that. And then I'm going to edit after I'm done. Because like I told you guys... Life hack, but most of you probably can't use it because you don't even make videos. But I edit when I get out of the shower so I can have an excuse to stay in the bathroom longer because no one likes to get out of the bathroom after they shower and face the coldness of the outside rooms. But yeah, that is what we're about to do this weekend. I think we're going to go out to the King of Prussia Mall, which is a mall that's like 20 minutes away from here. And it's the second biggest mall in America. The first one being the Mall of America. But I think we're gonna go there because there's a store there that the closest one is in that mall. And the second closest one is like far away. So basically that's the only location where it's located. I'm not gonna tell you the store because it gives away part of my video. But I will show you guys once we go there. I think we're going to go this weekend, like tomorrow. I'm going to ask one of my friends if maybe they want to go with me. But yeah, that is what's going on. And I'm a little cold, so I'm going to go get in the nice warm shower. And a lot of my clips with thumbs up, but you know, positivity! Hello everybody, my hair is looking wild because I just showered. It is 4:53, and I'm gonna go start my, I don't know what gender it is, denier, I think it's masculine, mon denier, ma denier, I don't know, but I'm gonna go start my dinner.
Hey guys, it's me. I'm with my sister Zoe right now.
Hey guys! Just kidding.
It is 5:10.
We're gonna do the
eat a whole can of tomato challenge.
No, we're not gonna do that.
Less than a quarter of a can of?
Can?
Jar of? Of the problem.
We're gonna do the cinnamon challenge.
No, we're not doing the cinnamon challenge.
We're gonna do the cinnamon challenge.
We're not doing this. This is cumin.
We're gonna do the cumin challenge.
No, we're not doing any challenges.
It's the new craze.
We're gonna do a challenge. We need to do a challenge, but not stupid food challenge.
It's the whole jar of paprika challenge.
Is that paprika? Oh, okay. No, we're not doing that. We're not doing stupid challenges. No. Stop. Just stop.
Hey guys, you want to smoke weed? Do weed with me?
Stop it. You're so cheesy and gross.
What's your middle name?
You really? Becky? Oh, no, not exactly Becky. Rebecca? Not that either.
Do you know my middle name?
Rebecca? Rebecca?
Rebecca?
Charles?
Wrong.
Zachary, Charles,
Zoe, Rebecca.
That doesn't even make any sense. It would be Rebecca.
Rebecca.
French man.
Bro, you're gonna hit me.
That was Casey.
Because of course it was.
Yeah.
Stop it with the iPhone backup, I get it!
Delete some things. Your storage is full.
Do we hate?
The past two vlogs, or like three, four, I don't know how many, have just been like unfiltered Zoe and Zachary on a daily basis kind of thing.
Yeah, it is.
Like, we're not doing anything specific. We're just kind of just, like, doing what we normally do.
Sheldon H. Okay.
That's our grandfather.
Sheldon H.
Hi, do you want to FaceTime? His girlfriend is so clingy. She FaceTimes him all the time, even when he doesn't want to talk to her. And then she's like, hey, FaceTime me. And he's like, I'm actually doing something. Like, I don't... Mm-hmm.
Like,
she'll be like, every night she'll be like, good night, I love you. Zachary will just be like, good night. Zachary's like, I'm not saying I love you. Like, he said it the first time she said it because he didn't want to be rude. But she is so clingy and she's so annoying.
What the freak? My ringtones aren't working. Text me.
Okay.
So I thought I'd show you guys a little mini, like, how I edit my thumbnail portion, but I've already, like, done a lot of it. But basically what I do is I use PicMonkey, and then I use the collage, and then I, like, take screenshots or, like, pictures or whatever, and then I make a collage, and then I add the background color, then I add some text, and then I change the color, then I go to the overlay. I can't do this now, but I go to overlay, I go to geometric, I don't know if I can, no, this is on edit, dang it, what, I go to overlay, and then I go to geometric, and then I add in this black box, and then I make the filling transparent, then I put the text inside of the box, and then the tedious part is like,
for, I pick a color, and then I first just kind of like go over it like really messily. Then I have to go over and like erase all the bits and then fill in anything I missed on the inside. So right now I am erasing this stuff, and then sometimes this will happen and then I'll have to fill that in. And it's kind of tedious and long, but yeah.
But maybe I'll do an actual video on like
how I edit my thumbnails and how I edit, period.
On this beautiful snowy winter-like day / week, I've decided to change this to spring because I am ready for it. I only have winter and spring. I don't even have summer or fall for this. I don't know why I only made winter and spring. Whatever, I should probably make the other ones when the time comes. But for now, that's fine. I always have emojis next to them or something like that, or pictures. For winter, I have a snowflake, obviously. And for spring, I have a flower. And for summer, I guess it would be like a sun. And then for fall, it would be like a leaf. Oh no, it's not straight. No, I have to do it.
Okay, that's not really that perfectly straight either, but I'm not doing it again. It's fine. I was using this as like a tripod. Woo, so now I have this. It's a little bit of my like snow globe, but that's okay. I'll put that away when winter actually ends. And here's my empty dresser top. It's got my cute little cow, my lady candles, Eos, which I'll probably be throwing out soon, to be honest. Candle. Coaster that I made with a candle lid and some what are those called? Pom-poms? Snow globe tray. So it's spring. Nothing on here.
Yeah, my mom was like, I feel like every time I come in here, you have less stuff. I was like, because I don't need all this crap and I want simplicity, but I also want like bright colors. Like I love this setup here. I love like the red and green from the plant. I love the colorful pillows and I love this thing. I just love this area. I don't know if I like this guy. Like I love him. He'll always be like my favorite phone holder, but he doesn't really match here. The tissue box is kind of odd. I mean, that's kind of like a necessity. It's not cute, but I need it there, you know? But I'm gonna insert some pictures of what my room looked like this area looked like before. Yeah, that's what my room used to look like. So this is a lot of progress, and I still like this. And I don't know if I want to keep this plain forever, but I like it like this for now. I like this. What I'm still trying to figure out is if I like this. I feel like it looks kind of messy. I feel like I want to get rid of that ottoman. It was only $5. It's just a good storage thing. This always looks messy because I always pull this over and I always put it over here and it just looks messy. Here I have these Hanukkah gifts from my aunt and uncle that were shampoo, conditioner, shower gel, and what's the other thing? Soap, I think, maybe? I don't know. Now this moisturizer. Hand and body lotion. Bath and shower gel, and then shampoo and conditioner. Which I'll give the shampoo and conditioner to somebody. But they're like organic and vegan stuff with lavender scent. That I still have in here, which is this little basket, which is where I always put my Lush bath bombs, but I don't have any at the moment. Here, as you guys know, I hate this. I'm still trying to figure it out. I don't I like the calendar, but I don't like it here. It's frustrating. This I'm okay with for now. It's basically just this corner that I'm still trying to figure out. And I need to probably go through my closet again. This is okay for now. This is my bungee chair, my hamper, all the way around. I think I want to get a new rug. It's not a necessity at the moment, but I think I'd like a new rug. I've had this forever. And I like it, but I think I kind of want to change a little bit. And yeah, I've basically gone through like almost everything in my room. I think maybe I should get some new curtains too, because these look kind of little kiddish, if you know what I mean. My windowsill's okay. It's just me and Rebekah in third grade. Look at me and little Rebekah. I don't even know if you can see that, but I have a little money jar here. It's just some coins and a dollar with another homemade coaster I made. And then my basil plant, which I need to do this weekend. And then my Z cork board thing, which I have a billion pins in. Because after I like was going through my room and taking things off my wall, I had so many push pins, thumbtacks, I don't know what they're called. What's with the lighting? What is with the lighting? And oh, there we go. And then I just put them all on there and now it's full. So yeah, that's a little room ramble. And I'm gonna try to work on this.
So my phone died and I tried to film this clip and then my phone died and got it right. So let's try this again. I just, you know, was messing around with this This is having so much trouble focusing lately, but I just kind of fixed up this area. I moved the ottoman over here, and I actually really like it. And I also took the bag out, and here's my philosophy cinnamon buns, shower gel, soap, shampoo thing. And then here's the bath and shower gel by Avalon Organics. And then here's the hand and body lotion in this little basket. Obviously, there was Lush stuff in here at some point, but I might be getting some new Lush stuff soon. But yeah, this honestly fits perfectly because you can see that. Why is this not focusing? Okay, there we go. So as you can see, I can still have access to all the outlets around here. It fits in on here pretty perfectly. And I like it a lot better here than over here. But, yeah, I'm still trying to mess around with this. I mean, I think this is better. This is kind of like my grandpa's shelf because all these things were from my grandpa. No one shall see those. I think I might want to get rid of that thing. But yeah, I've just been messing around with this. I don't really like the calendar there, but it's kind of like in the most convenient spot right now, so I'm just gonna leave it there for now. But yeah, this I need to clean up. I don't know if I can get any more out of this candle. The wick has completely burned and there's like this much left, so I think I can throw this out. I was trying to okay, so basically there was this on here, these stickers on here that I put on like when I first got my laptop and I wanted to take them off and they would not come off, like when you peel things and they turn out like this and there's like little like thin parts of it still left over, and that's what happened. So I just put another sticker over it so that it would look better. Same thing with this, I tried to peel it off and it failed, so I just put another sticker over it. I mean, it's okay, I guess, it's not my favorite. I don't think they're ever coming off now, but that's okay. By the way, I'm using this laptop next year in high school because we either could get a PC, a Mac, or bring our own device. For a Mac, you had to pay like $200 for it. A PC, I think you had to pay $75 for it. And obviously, I don't have to pay any additional money if I use my own device. And I was like, there's no point of getting another device when I already have one. So I'm using this for high school next year. And I love my laptop. I know it's not an Apple laptop, but I love this laptop. So, yep. So that's a little room update. Yeah. Did you deal with that? That was a cup of water. Now I have this water and I'm thirsty from talking, so I'm gonna drink some of this.
Hey guys, it is 10 o'clock and I am tired and ready to crawl into bed, but I wanted to end today's video here. If you like to give it a big thumbs up, make sure you hit that subscribe button and share this video and my channel to those that you think might be interested, and leave me comments down below. The comment of the day will be, how often do you wear makeup? Is it like every day, every weekday, every weekend? Just totally random days that you just feel like it. Like, how often do you wear makeup? Obviously, I wear mine every school day except for today because I was running late. And also, I just didn't feel like putting it on today. But yeah, how often do y'all wear makeup? And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Love you. Bye.